Okay. Thank you so much, you guys. We had a great time. Get 2048. I want to see how close you can get to beating my score.
All right. Well, I'll do that. See you at work tomorrow.
Yeah, sure, man.
All right, man.
Take care. Good to see you, Karen.
Good to see you.
Bye. Bye, guys.
Bye. Well, I'm exhausted. I'm going to go to bed. You coming?
Yeah, I think I'll just stay and clean up a little bit first.
All right. I love you, Jack.
I love you too, man.
Jack, why are you still here?
Sorry, baby. I've just been playing this game, 2048. It's really awesome, actually.
You've been playing all night.
Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but it's so good. It's like impossible to stop.
Well, what do you even do in this game?
Okay. Well, you have numbers on this grid, right? And you slide the numbers around the grid. And when you have two of the same numbers hit each other, they're added together. The goal of the game is to get to 2048, but I already got there at 3 a.m. At 5, I got to 4096. I'm currently trying to get to 8192.
Okay, well, don't you think you should go to work?
Yeah, you're right. You know, I didn't really get much sleep last night. I think I'll just call in sick. I'll go tomorrow.
Okay, well then, don't you think you should go get some rest and maybe stop playing this game?
Yeah, I'll head up in a minute.
Okay. Jack, you were supposed to pick up Bobby from school today. He had to wait there 3 hours before I could go get him.
Oh, crap, Bobby. Sorry, baby. It must have just slipped my mind.
No, it's this game. It's getting ridiculous. You've been here for 2 days.
Honey, it's not as bad as all that.
Yes, it is. You need to snap out of it. Are you going to work tomorrow?
I don't know.
Ugh. Jack, weren't you supposed to do our taxes yesterday?
Oh, crap. Taxes. Yeah, I guess I forgot about it.
Jack, it's this game. I feel like I don't know you anymore. It's ruining our lives. I brought Brad over to talk some sense into you.
Jack, you've got to cut it out with this 2048 thing. It's been going on for way too long. Danny said that if you don't come into work tomorrow, you're fired.
No, listen, man. Everything's good. I just need to get to 524,288 and I'm good.
No, you've got to stop it now.
No, listen, man. You don't have no right. No right to come into my house and tell me how to live my life! Get out! Get out now!
I don't think there's anything else that can be done, Karen. I'm sorry.
Jack, you've been playing that game for 5 days.
Yeah. It's funny. Time really goes by fast when you're playing this game.
Jack, I just got off the phone with your boss. He says that you're fired.
No, it's okay, Karen. I'll just get to 16,777,216, and then I'll go find a new job.
No, Jack. It's too late. I'm leaving you. I'm taking the kids. I've got them in the car.
Karen, you can't leave me. I love you. I love you more than anything else in the world. Now, I'll do anything to stop you from leaving.
Then why can't you stop playing that stupid game?
No, it's... It's not stupid. It's the most important thing in the world to me. I can't stop.
All right, then. Goodbye, Jack.
Thank you.
myself to you, but ear and soul.